The eternal dawn of our penance.
penitent one. Returned from the Annunciada is my... Look upon me, the penitent one. You must reach, but on this... Orospina. The comforter. Penitent only by look. Only by reveal.
Welcome to my most humble of workshops. Montagnes is my one of those who, with steady hand, no trace of light remains in my glassy. The miracle penitent one. I beg you, and I can please accept this as a... It is but the first piece. Now I shall place it upon thee. The hands of the miracle will guide me. May they guide thee. The altarpiece on your back. Now here I will wait. May the hands... Darkness. Where are the bereaved now? How long since that? Now that your penance have silent, penitent one, I will free you. Penitent one, I will free.
Who are you? No, Yerma. But this, I must...
Sleep, my child, sleep.
you wish to so be it. The sacrament, your guilt has been purged. Now,
open up the skin and red uncover the lie that my shell conceals. So allow the chalices to be filled with those who toast kings and priests. Bring me chalices and vials, and I bring me chalices and vials, and I shall fill them with mine own blood.
Oh, blessed are we, for I behold a penitent. Humbly allow us to present ourselves to your reverence. We are Medardo and Escolastico, pilgrim merchants and scribes, but you never know where precious assets may be. What prey can be unjust or malevolent in walking the roads in pursuit of a twofold profit? While Medardo pays penance in his meditative meanderings, I take care of the business side of things, sparing not a drop of ink to write about the beautiful landscapes of the many varied paths we travel. But go ahead and cast your eyes upon our shop window. The objects that were lost on voyages have great appeal and fascination, as they have become a reminder of the feat itself. Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Until our paths cross again.
Thank you. en contra. Thank you.